Hi guys, and welcome back to a new GT Sport video. In this video I decided to make a drift build video with the Huracan. It is an extremely good drift car, so I decided why not to make a video. So let's see what the settings are on this car. It's got 902 brake horsepower, so it's quite powerful. Using comfort hard, suspension is original, basically all this original, just a fully customized drivetrain here, and the same on the transmission. So let's see how it does. So I will actually do a time trial for this one, so you can get the replay action. Which track? This one will I take for this? So let's see how it does. There is the video, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Give this video a thumbs up if you did. Don't forget to subscribe for some daily upload. And I hope you enjoy the rest of the video. So, see you in the next one. Peace. We'll be right back.